Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to perform binary logical operations by using Casio calculator. First, we press move for 2 times until we see the base function, which is number 3. And we should change the base from decimal to binary by pressing the lock button. Let's try for 1A. We have binary number 0. 1011. To obtain the operator N, we just have to refer to the inverse button or the logic button, and we choose 1 to obtain N, followed by the other binary number, which is 101100, and we press equal. As we can see, we obtain 10 instead of 0010. We have to bear in mind that the calculator will always ignore the front digit whenever it's not equal to 1, which means that it will always start from the digit which is 1. So if let's say we want to be consistent as the question to have exactly the same number of digits, then we just have to add the 0 ourselves. Now let's try for 2A. Since we have exactly the same set of binary number as 1A, then we just have to change the operator. So I'm going to press the right button and to change the operator from N to O, and we press equal. Then we will obtain the correct binary number, and same for 3A. So change to Xnor for this case, number 3, and we will obtain altogether 10 digits as we can see here. We have to bear in mind that the calculator for the Xnor function will always displays 10 digits. So let's say we want to consistent with the question, which means that we have to count ourselves. If let's say we need only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits, then we have to take the last 5 digits. So if let's say here is 4 digits, then we take the last 4 digits. So always take starting from the behind. So try for 3B. 11001 Xnor number 3 10010, and we press equal. So since we have 1 2 3 4 5 digits, so I'm going to take starting from the behind 1 2 3 4 5 digits. So which means that our answer is 10100, and we done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a like this. See you.